I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of the devices you've logged into Facebook on using the Facebook app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap Menu in the row of icons at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap Settings at the top of this menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Account Center at the top of this menu. You'll land on the Meta Account Center screen. Step 5. Navigate to the Account Settings section and then tap Password and Security in this section. Step 6. Navigate to the Security Check section and then tap Where You're Logged In. The Where You're Logged In screen is displayed, showing you all of the accounts you have for different Meta services. Step 7. Tap your Facebook account in this list. Your Facebook account activity screen is shown, where you can see all of the devices you've recently logged into your Facebook account on. You can tap any of the items in this list to see more information. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.